Sunshine and a chill to the air out there today, but tomorrow winter storm watches are posted for later in the afternoon and the evening as that system you see back out through the Great Lakes approaches and tries to phase with some moisture located offshore of the East Coast. Temperatures this afternoon seasonably chilly before dropping back into the single digits below zero up north, while we'll be in the teens in southern spots by early tomorrow morning. This system arrives not all at once from west to east over a course of 2 or 3 hours, but just as some areas of light snow tomorrow afternoon as clouds thicken. And then we'll start to see everything fill in tomorrow evening as the storm system makes its closest pass. And I suspect that is where most of our accumulation is going to happen. It'll be after the evening commute tomorrow, but before the morning commute on Wednesday. Notice how quickly this system is wrapping up and moving out of here by 7 or 8 o'clock on Wednesday morning. You probably also notice the potential of a little bit of a wintry mix or plain rain in southeastern areas. So we're going to fine tune southeastern areas as far as snowfall potential out of this system, depending on how quickly we change over. But where we stay all snow, and I think the greatest likelihood of that is north and west of Concord and Manchester, the potential of over 6 inches of accumulation through early Wednesday morning.